Sorry, I can't hear my voice in there.
So, what happened that night?
It happened pretty much just like the paper said. Well, it was real late. Me and two friends just left a party wasted. This really feminine kid.
Lawrence Johnson.
Was walking towards us. He was wearing this tight baby fat sweatsuit. It was just kind of prancing along. Next thing I know, my boy Jesse started blocking his path. You know, shoving, punching him. He fell to the ground. Jesse and Keith were just wailing on him, kicking him. Keith said, "What are you, a faggot too? Come on." Then some people came walking along, and Jesse and Keith ran away. I just stood there frozen. It all happened so fast.
It's a lot deeper hearing it from you. Damn. We all assumed that you beat him too.
I didn't do anything to stop it. That's just as bad.
Well, I definitely misjudged you. I thought you were some frat boy asshole.
Right? I had nothing against that kid. I don't need to do anything to anyone to define my manhood. Biggest mistake of my life.
When he got out of the hospital, he transferred to a school out west. Said he didn't need to press charges. He just wanted to move on. Keith and Jesse were expelled.
I know. I lucked out. Since I never caused any trouble before, my dad convinced the school to let me graduate, said I wouldn't be any more trouble since senior year I'd be in Rome. Oh, good old Rome. If my friends ever found out, I...
This is just between us. Wanna buy me a drink?
To the new home of Dalton Fuller Event.